Hi everybody, welcome back to Greg's Workshop. This is the second part of doing the solar panels in the back of my four-wheel drive. She's a bit warm today. I'll tell you what the temperature is in a minute. As soon as I turn the camera around and mark all these frames that I got and drill them and pot rivet them together, I'll let you know. I've got to put three of these, one across here, one up the top, and one in the middle. I've got to cut six of them. One for here, one for that one, another two. Thank you. that one. Getting hot in here. Should have left it a little bit later. It's a little bit hot. I don't know how long this video is going to be for. It's starting to get too hot, so it'll probably be about a 15 minute video. It's a nightmare. Yeah, I've got to pick this rubbish up off the floor. Thank you. before I screw these, drill these ones, the side ones to hold the solar panel in. Things are marked. I'll drill these with the press. I might put it on camera, but I'll drill them with the press. Well, of course, we've got to move everything. I don't want to do that. I could drill it with the drill, I suppose. Too hot for me. I've still got three in. Go and check this battery over here. Fully charged. Get a drill bit. Make sure I've got the right one. Blunt. I'll get another one. Oh, Jesus. Temperature's going up and up. Bloody drilling. They need drilling. I'm gonna try something else. Got them drilled out now. I drill better in the drill press. Yeah, she's a bit warm today. Starting to generate a fair bit of heat. Once it gets too hot, everybody, I'm going inside. Yeah, she's got the oil ready. What do you think? I made the not as wide as what the bottom is. It needs the legs, the bolts are there. So on this, it's nearly finished. I got to put the feet on, clean that up, put the feet on, ship all this stuff out for this end, I think. Not today though. Yeah, she's hot, very hot. Once I drill all these, I'll pop rivet together, and then I'll grind all this straight, sand it all down, make it sit there properly. And then I'm going to drill two holes in here. One hole, sorry, from each one. Thank you. nice and dry. Yep. Nice and square. When I get it together, I make sure it sits flat on this table. But this table's only about 2 mil out of whack. So I allow at least 1.5 mil difference between the table and what I'm moving. And I've been wrong once, but I made it too small. And that was a pain in the backside. Right. Now, I need a drill bit that's going to drill aluminium alloy. This is the top. Goes towards the windscreen, the other side. This is the back. Once I get them riveted on. This will sit a bit off it. Put the riveted in there. It'll come up a bit up there somewhere. Then I've got to drill one hole in here, one hole in there. And that should hold it in place with that little bit in the chuck over there. That one's not sharp enough to drill aluminium. Going to find a 4 mil new chuck. Got a bit more kick to it. Bring it over with me. People take my drill bits and grunt them and don't even bother putting them in the sharpening file. Try one of these. This one's for stainless. This one's for steel. It's supposed to be a magnet being stuck to it. Clean with a drill bit. They don't lose them. Yeah, I know I was supposed to put a center punch in them. Mm-hmm. this one up here first. And you see, this is one. This is number three. So we put number three there. And we go. Yep. Okay, that's right. I'm going to sand them down and paint them black, and then I've got a sheet of Laminex to go to touch, polycarbonate to go over this, which is black, and then I'm going to put a bit of silver paper around over the top, facing towards the window. Getting over a cold and I've still got the sore throat to go with it. Sometimes it's like a freaking someone like lit a fire in your throat. I said ever since the next door neighbour's house burnt down and I got into there to help get him out, I said I've been suffering with a sore throat. Sometimes you get to tell people they don't believe it.
Yeah.
I didn't want to be classed as anything. But I got to use the tools. Right. That's got all those done. Now I'll go back over here and do these ones. I've got to clean the inside off. Someone, the bastard raped himself, and not me and your mate were sitting in the car. He heard a fucking scream and so he came in and grabbed him, pulled him off and threw him out. He was gone, we're trying to get him out of it. Get him away. Come on mate, you're in trouble enough now. The father coming behind us. Oh, fuck me, and she's standing out of there, it wasn't him. They helped me. Right. That's the last thing I remember about that. Nah, Blokes who hit women are low life. I don't care who you are. No excuse. I said, woman can punch you in the fucking mouth, mate. I'm sorry about that, but she punch you in the face and you shouldn't hit her. Shouldn't raise your fucking hand to her. Cowards. And woman bashes. But no. I said, I have slapped the odd girl for carrying on stupid. Threatened to shoot herself and back when I was in my young teens, never had no fear. Now, that's the way it's got to look. It stands vertical and a piece of plastic goes over from about there to there. Because stuff goes right around it. This sits right on the end of metal. I might even put the silver paper in behind it, over top of this. I have to drill and tap these things, drill and screw them, but pop rid of them, I should say. So I better get the pop rivet gun out and pop rid of them. And that'll be the end of this video because it's too bloody hot. Next week, another couple of days. I said, these are in series so that they'll be put up from the first video to the second, the third, the fourth and fifth. There should be five videos. So I'll get the pop rivet gun and put some rivets in. This is a 30-minute video. Wow. Thank you. first. Wrong one in. My fault. You're not watching. This is fun. I don't know, everybody. You reckon the older I got, the more sense I get. A lot of shit I talk about on the YouTube is not even remembering what I said. I've got a thing that I do. I talk to myself and to remember what I've done, I've got to do today. If something's happened that upset me and I swear and curse and everybody thinks I'm swearing and cursing at them. with the C square. This one might go through. There we go. Tap it in. Pain in the butt. That's got that one done. That's what they look like. They sit up against the window like that. I've got a pot rivet of min, the plastic, with a washer on the back. And up here, these are light as a feather. So that's number one, done. Time to have a break. Time to call it for today. Right. Turn the video off. Like, subscribe. Send me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Leave me a comment. Subscribe. And I'll keep them coming in short bursts, if that's all right with everybody. Well, I do half an hour's exercise every day in the morning and half an hour at night. By the time I'm finished in the morning, I'm buggered, I don't want to do anything. Now I've got to make the other bracket tomorrow, which I've got it already half started. All I've got to do is put it on the solar panel and make the bracket and rivet it like I've done before and grind it smooth. I'm going to get the sander out when I'm finished and sand them all down, mark the holes in the side here, put in here in the solar panel, drill them, tap them, put two pot rivets in the top, one at the top, one at the, two at the top, one at the top, one at the bottom, four on each side. That's four pot rivets, which it'll hold them in place. Upside down, they don't generate power, and they don't got power coming out of the end. You grab a hold of both of them when it's set on 20 volts, so it'll give you a nice shock. I think. I haven't took my chance with it yet. I finally found somebody that's going to freight my gas burners to me for $71 a burner. That's not bad. Better than 500. Well, I'm going to turn everything off, everybody. Give like, subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and we'll see what happens in the next few days. Mac, I am going to trim it when I catch fire. It won't be the first time I caught fire. I had shaved the day, so it's pretty warm here. I'll give you the temperature before I go, which is
31 degrees.
It's gone up 1 degree since I read it to you last time. Well, that'll be everybody. It's 31 in here. It's hot. Too hot for me. You probably know I'm breathing heavy. Yeah, no oxygen in the air. That cool breeze is the only thing I'm getting from that fan. I'm sorry about the noise. Anyhow, this cost me 50 odd minute video. Not quite an hour. All right, everybody. I'll see you on the flip side. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. Leave me a comment.